When I try to think about doing something, I always get a thought that I will never be as good as the other person in my field. My mind always compares everything. How do I stop comparison thoughts? This is such an awesome question because in The Greatest Secret, and I think that this person has read The Greatest Secret. If they haven't, then you're really brilliant to notice that your mind is comparing. It's fantastic. So it's really great that you've noticed that, because that means that the mind has not quite hooked you in fully. In The Greatest Secret, it is explained that there's only three kinds of thoughts, and they are comparing, describing, and measuring. Every single thought you have fits into one of those three categories. And all minds behave this way. All minds are comparing, measuring, and describing. Every single one of us. We're not unique, you know. We're not unique. We've all got the same smorgasbord of thoughts to kind of play with. But the thing is, it doesn't, with those thoughts, it doesn't matter what the mind does. What matters is that you don't believe those thoughts, right? You don't want to identify with those thoughts and don't believe them. You don't need to control them, be trying to bash them down with a hammer. Go. No, you don't have to do any of that. You just need to be observing and witnessing them. And that's the moment that you observe a thought, you are no longer identified with that thought or believing that thought. And it can't manifest. You just like stop manifestation in its tracks for a negative thought. So it's really perfect. The more you observe and don't believe thoughts, the quieter your mind will become. And I talked before about thoughts are not personal. So they, you know, they're just looking for someone to energize them and just say, be on your way. You're not, you don't belong here. I'm fabulous. I'm the infinite being. I don't want any negative thoughts. Be on your way.